So here's the unlimited sweet spot mallet, and this has a nice wooden handle, and this has a large head with some good weight to it, but it's still very soft. It's not gonna have a real strong attack. It's gonna hit soft, but it's got good weight to it. So this can you can really get some nice deep tones out with some nice soft hits here. But let's check it out.